Actor Bobby Deol, who is in the spotlight again with new films after the release of Race 3, says no one showed interest in working with him during his rough phase. The actor says the commercial success of his last release has given him hope for a new beginning. I think post Race 3, I feel a positivity around me and the people who are meeting. All I want now is to keep that energy alive. Before Race 3, I met various people and approached talent management companies to take care of my work, but none came forward. I'm happy that I have a team to look after my work now, Bobby said in a group interaction in Mumbai. Bobby, who became an overnight star with his debut film Barsaat in 1995, is also gearing up to shoot for Housefull 4, the fourth film in Sajid Nadiadwala's comedy franchise. Asked if he is getting good offers, the soldier actor said, I would say that I am waiting for the right script where my character is substantial, irrespective of the length of the role. Unless I am giving good performance at the box office, I know getting a lead role is tough, but good roles will take me there. His fast-fading career got a new lease of life after hitting the jackpot with Yamla Pagla Diwana in 2011. Yamla Pagla Diwana Phir Se will release on August 31st. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.